This is a really old Zeus notebook, and I'm doing some work. I do work at the weekends, and my number keypad wouldn't go on. So all you have to do is you go to your keyboard settings and your mouse settings, and in your mouse settings, use mouse keys when number lock is on. You need to turn that off, and then your number pad will work. So here's a calculator on Windows 10. And this is just a wireless keyboard I bought for 30 odd bucks. It's really good actually. And see the numbers? Fine. Thanks for watching. So just once again, to reiterate, go to your mouse settings, and where it says use mouse keys when number lock is on, you turn that off.